keys in the coffin, just as expected.
I'll report back to Lucia and Hongzhou. You go on to Lu Village to search for clues.
Brings you to Lu Village.
I go where the action is. I heard some foreigners disguised as tourists infiltrated.
Why this village?
That's for you to find out. Don't act alone, though. Get yourself some reliable partner.
Hunter, you sure that jade bed will take us there?
Of course. You think I'm tricking you? I've used that strange jade bed more than 10 years ago.
Well, you trick me all the time. So, how do we get there?
Two words. By dreaming. You guys go ahead and lie down on the jade bed. I'll join you when I'm ready. Got some good news and bad news. Which do you want to hear first?
I should have guessed.
The good news is the legend is true. We did enter the same dream. We're in a goddamn monster den. Who the hell dreamed of this?
Look, someone's standing over there.
Let's go take a closer look. That's...
She's leaving. Should we follow her?
Let's do that.
She's gone. This is a dead end.
Don't worry, we're in a dream. We can have anything we want, whether it's a bridge or a road. Let's focus and try to create something with our minds.
You did it! Great job, Hanzi! But does that mean the owner of the dream is among us?
Stay cautious.
Look, it's her again.
Wait, don't go! Lady!
So, what did you find?